We know that Swansea City are going to give Cardiff a game here this afternoon. Cardiff need the points to restore some local pride, but also to get away from the bottom three. We are ready. The choirs are singing, the hands are clapping, and it's time now pretty much to switch off the hype machine and get on with what's out there on the field. Swansea City, as I say, will be looking to add to their successes. 4-0 here last season, a couple of goals from Obafemi, Ben Cabango on the score sheet as well, and Hannes Wolf completing a real rout. And the double-double is on, courtesy of a 2-0 win earlier this campaign at the Swansea.com Stadium. Ollie Cooper scoring. We saw it just a few moments ago in our build-up. Cooper smashing the ball into the top right-hand corner, and Michael Obafemi adding another one for a 2-0 success. Here come the teams. First out of the dressing rooms, Keith Stroud, the referee. It's the 13th away game for Swansea City that he has taken charge of in a long, long refereeing career. We don't have the best record away from home with Keith in charge. Of the previous 12 games, we've only won two of them.
That's improved today then.
Last time Keith had an away game, we won at Sunderland by 3-1. January of this year. There's the two managers, Sabri Lamouchi and Russell Martin. It's at times been a tough 2023 for Russell Martin in terms of the scorelines his side have achieved. That win against Bristol City has lifted spirits. Yeah. And a win here this afternoon will put smiles back on the faces of Swansea City supporters everywhere.
These are games you never forget. Swansea City players there now, all the fans are there, they'll never ever forget this day.
Delighted to have Wyndham alongside me again today for a South Wales derby. I know that my ears will be ringing tomorrow as the result of each Swansea goal that goes in. Joe Rawls brought into the side this afternoon. He didn't start that rain-abandoned fixture 2 weeks ago. So it's as you were, Swansea towards their own supporters in the second half of the game.
That little baby they just showed there now, that's his first derby day. They can show him that picture and he'll support Swans for the rest of his life.
Settling, getting themselves comfortable. The Swans supporters on their feet and plan to be for the most of the 90 minutes. Can it be four wins in succession?
Come on, the Swans!
Beautiful day.
Beautiful pitch day in South perfect. Wales, as you see, the sun.
Pitch is perfect.
Just keeping half the ground in shade. Cullen already hanging on that last defender up front.
Oh.
Allsop kicks downfield.
Played Ben.
Edge of the seat already for Russell Martin. And he must love this fixture.
Yeah, it's been easy for him.
He's probably wondering what all the fuss is, Wyndham. He's come in, he plays Cardiff, he wins. Yeah. It's just...
What's the fuss about? Uncreated history.
Handle to Grimes and then across to Cabanga. Oh, it's a lovely throw in into space, catching Cardiff from the byline, twisting, turning.
Yeah!
Oh yes, what a start! Joe Perreault, 2 minutes on the clock, smashed into the net, and Swansea 1-0 up.
Come on, Joel!
That's just 1-3. What a simple goal. Well played, lads.
Well, Cardiff were napping on the throw-in. Swansea caught them with the man on the goal line.
Jack Army.
And it's 1-0.
What a strike. Get in there. Fantastic. What a player he is, eh? Once he gets in that box. One nil already. 2 minutes gone.
Fifteenth goal of the season for Joel Perreault.
And more to come. That'll give him enormous confidence now. Once he gets one, he's going to get another one.
Well, we had a little sweep amongst ourselves before the game here in the Swans TV production team, and we were guessing the total number of all the goal scorers' shirts added together. Wyndham said straight away 51, 3 times 17. You could be on for it, Wyndham. Cardiff looking to respond. Ball in. Oh, and it was a dangerous ball. They couldn't get the connection at the near post. And G trying to curl one in, right-footed. Well, we wanted a good start by Swansea City. I don't think we could have dreamt of being a goal up so early. Just try and quieten the crowd would probably be the manager's initial thought. Settle into the game. Instead, Swansea went on the attack and smashed it home for 1-0. Cardiff free kick. Jaden Philogene to whip it in.
Get the header, lads, get it away.
And the man on loan from Villa has to wait for Swansea to move their wall, their one-man wall back.
Get it away, lads.
It's an header. Easy head out.
Great header. Come on, keeper.
Fisher needs to come and get, and he does.
Yeah.
And the obligatory pushing and shoving after that challenge.
It's a yellow card. Steady, lads. Leave the ref to his job.
And the referee's dished out 158 yellow cards so far this season. I'm not sure he's going to start throwing them around this early in a South Wales derby.
Here it is. Yeah. So all he's going to do is push him over.
Well, if we take our Swansea rose-tinted glasses off, I think he's entitled to go for that. I don't think there's much wrong there.
He's never
there.
It's a yellow card.
I'd be disappointed if a Swansea player didn't jump in for that one.
Well, he's marked his card anyway. Now the referee will hook him next time he does anything.
Oh, lovely play. Cundall and Grimes combining.
That's
Cundall,
a foul.
There's a foul right in front
Come
of the referee.
On,
and
I
think if it wasn't a derby game, we would be having a yellow card for that one. Joe Rolls has disciplinary history in this fixture. That's a yellow card, no doubt about it.
This one's magic here.
In fairness to the, the Cardiff fans, they couldn't have had much confidence coming into it, but to be a goal down 1-0 this early. They've had a little bit of ball since the goal went in, Cardiff. You'd expect that to happen. Nothing really troubling Swansea at the back.
A spin out to get an equaliser. Offside. What a great start for the Swans.
Fisher goes long. And Swansea get behind. Players arriving in the centre. Can they pull it back across the goal? Yes, they can. It comes to Ncham. Olivier Ncham, right footed. And it hit the crowd of players, but the danger's not gone.
Smashed in. Unlucky.
Whistled past the post.
He's got a right foot in him as well, Hardy Darling. Sorry, he's fucking. Great strike.
I don't think Harry Darling for 1 minute will claim that he's a right back, but the position allows him to get forward and support the attack. Whilst he's out there, he does a great job
right
at defending
foot.
And that, but once he gets forward in those opportunities, there's an extra goal threat there for Swansea City.
Yes, definitely. Wait till Liam Cullen gets his chance. It'll be 2-0. Swans ball.
Well, the camera focused on the Cardiff manager. We're looking just behind at those on the bench, who I'm sure will be desperate to get on the field at some point this afternoon. Long ball, Cullen giving chase through the middle.
Oh,
I tell you what, if he'd stuck a foot out there in anticipation, he might have got it directly towards the goal.
Defender wasn't doing anything about it.
Allsop running out.
Turn.
That's fine, time to turn and play it.
Good play, lads.
Oh, that's super. And it's through.
Yes!
And Swansea on the break, but the keeper comes charging out and Allsop directs his clearance downfield.
Good play by the Cardiff goalkeeper. He was aware there's no defenders there.
Well, the boos go round from the home supporters, but it's up to Cardiff City to get that ball. It's not for Swansea to stick it into positions where possession could be lost.
They 1-0 up.
...68% possession at the moment for Russell Martin's side. Dominating things here at the Cardiff City Stadium. Little touch on to keep it in.
Nice touch.
Keeps it alive.
Keep it, lads, keep it.
Philogene, well, he kept it in. Oh, no, he didn't. Flag came up a little late. I was going to say he kept it in, but he's given it to Swansea.
Swansea kick.
Cross to Encham, first time ball in field. Back it goes to Allsop.
Well played.
That's really good work by Walsh. Not just the first touch, broke up the play, and then when it was few yards in front of him, just accelerated to get after it.
Well played, Ryan Mann in there. So composed. Oh, chance.
Oh, it's a lovely ball.
Chance! Good play, lads.
Just needed maybe a little more power on it to take it away from the defender. Short of 15 minutes gone already. It's everything that this fixture promised it could be. Joe Rawls. MG playing it forward.
Good play, Ben. Go on, go on.
And Sham has got four around him. He quickly reduced that to two by accelerating, and now he's into the corner. It's a lovely cross by Encham.
That was a great ball. That was a great ball. Okay, Brian Lennon.
Well, you looked at the formations before the game, and you were expecting Cardiff with those five across midfield to maybe, with that extra man in that area, to have a possible advantage, but they've got no answer at the moment to the movement of Walsh and Kendall. Grimes is dropping deep to just pull strings, and Encham, well, he just pops up all over the place.
He looks a major threat today in Chum. So loads of possession.
Again, Cardiff go looking with distance, but it's to the edge of the Swansea penalty area and away. And look, it may have gone out for a throw-in, but I'd rather it there, Wyndham, than...
Yeah, he wasn't going to pull it back there and control it, because the guy who was in front of him would have closed him down. That's okay. Good header. Great header.
Trying to play those little balls round the back of the defence.
They're trying to play him all the time, getting in behind the Cardiff defence. He looks looking good at the moment. Done, Ben. Good play, lads. Go on.
Manning. He made movements for the return ball from Ncham. It wasn't possible. Ncham instead decides to send himself and his teammates over to the other side.
Ncham's looking a threat. Gets it on that right foot. Well played, lads. Oh, great play. An early goal has given them enormous confidence. The way they're passing the ball around. Oh, well played.
The pressure's on and Cullen gives chase. 19 minutes gone. Breathtaking start by Swansea City.
The spike today is the goal in the first 2 minutes.
Lovely balance on the game as well. At any moment Swansea could grab a second. Cardiff have had their little bits of possession, put some balls on the edge of the penalty area, and whilst they haven't really troubled Swansea City, well, of course there's always the threat of an equaliser, so it's okay. Perfectly balanced, albeit at 1-0. Again, left footed, looking over on the far side, far right hand side for Joel Perreault.
Joel Perreault knows that Matty Grimes is looking for him at all times.
Sending it back from where it came. At the moment, Cardiff trying to find a way through, but yeah. Swansea holding firm. Philogene. Harston Cham into the box.
Good stop.
Great work, Nathan Wood.
And then Nathan Wood. That's the most dangerous ball in the game, Mark. You can get down the right and left and cross it into the 6 yard box. You've got to defend it.
Plenty of white shirts back.
It's a foul.
Cullen has stayed down. Here's that cross again that Wood headed clear.
Well played, Luke Cunningham. Yes, old ball. Rolled off his Cardiff pace foot.
Cabango on the score sheet last season in the 4-0 win.
Staying in, that is.
Ran along the touchline and just stayed in. There's a real little battle going on up front.
Yes, near the sorry, Cabba. Cabango, Wood and Darling. They're going to be good at it.
Don't forget, half-time shout-outs, hashtag Jacks at home. Send your Twitter messages through and get your Derby Day mentions.
Whoa! Careful.
Swansea got their first clean sheet of 2023 in that 2-0 win against Bristol City. Another one here this afternoon.
Well, that's definitely given them a lot of confidence.
Gives them the double-double. Still feel Amuchi that his side are very much in it, and here they are attacking. Fisher, comfortable one for him.
Good save, Andy. That was a bit too easy. The Swansea defender's got to stop that. I could run down the middle and have a shot. Good save.
Earlier today in the Championship, Luton beat Watford by 2-0. Can continue their good run. Preston 3, Blackpool 1. Another derby match. That was a final score. Not too many goals around in the Championship from the 3 o'clock kickoffs, but of significance to Cardiff City supporters is that it's Wigan 1, Queen's Park Rangers 0.
There, Ryan Manning
scrambled away. Philogene ended. Closed down. Cheeky little ball in, gets it back. Got it low onto the right foot, and it needed a brave header, and there was one there from Swansea City, and Wintle gets a shot.
Great header.
Well, there may well have been a flag if O'Dowda had touched that into the net. Swansea stepping out.
Nathan Wood, well done. And Cabango, well done.
I think probably on reflection, Cabango keeps them onside. Fisher goes into the shade.
Get on your right foot. He doesn't want it there, and he wants it down the pitch like that.
And that's the kind of ball.
Yes. So get the keeper.
That was needed in that situation.
Foul.
Quickly taking free kick, and why not? Oh, it's through, yes! Cullen! It came to him very, very quickly, right in at his feet. Couldn't quite react. All came from Swansea's quick taken free kick. There's no time to slow the tempo as far as Russell Martin's men are concerned.
Chance for Liam Cullen.
And it might sound as though we're being a little bit greedy here, but if Swansea could get a second goal, the distance psychologically and scoreline-wise that it would put between the two sides could be enough. Rawls into the box. That was a decent opportunity, really.
Oh. Just stumbled like slightly.
Half an hour gone. Cabba there takes a knock in trying to head towards goal. And in the heart of that Swansea defence, Nathan Wood again involved there, Ben Cabango being involved throughout, but those two in particular, Wyndham, in the heart of the defence, they've really got stuck into some headers.
Yes, they're two really good players. Very good players. Ben Cabango, ever saw him the first game. Excellent centre back. Playing for Wales now, he's got his Welsh cap, Welsh international.
Congratulations to Ollie Cooper as well, who picked up a cap in the game against Latvia on Tuesday night.
Well done, son. Okay, boy, you're not bleeding.
So Cardiff have a little think on what they're going to do in terms of their formation for the next couple of minutes as Swansea City get things going again. and Cabba comes back on, so all decisions sorted. It's back to 3-5-2. We've got another chance during the half-time break to look back at that goal inside the first couple of minutes from Joel Perrault. The way this game has been, I'd be surprised if that's the only goal we're talking about in the interval. It's certainly not a closed-up defensive contest.
2-0 half-time will be nice for Swans. Go on, Liam. Go on. Ooh. Well done, ref.
Oohs and ahs amongst the Cardiff supporters, but clearly a free kick.
Strangling him.
No card shown yet. Oh, it's a lovely ball by Manning. Ball. That is He's a terrific in. Ball. And now Perrault is in, looking for his second. Perrault!
Yeah, oh, yeah.
It's Cullen! Yes. It's two!
In, Liam Cullen! What a pass!
Wyndham's prediction of Cullen plays. Cullen scores comes through. And Swansea City have doubled their lead.
Just before half-time. Fantastic.
Well done, Joel Perrault. And well done, Liam Cullen. Look at this, what a play this boy is.
Well, they've tried that ball several times in the game so far. Round the back.
Hit the post. Liam Cullen, one chance, one goal.
The Predator pounces.
Well done, Liam boy. You got another one as well today. 2-0. Well done, Joel Perrault. He's available all the time, eh? From passes from midfield and from the back. Outstanding first half for the Swans.
Well, I'm doing all right so far on my shirt numbers because I had number 17, number 20, and number 10, Wyndham. Okay.
All right.
So. Those would be my three. I'm still hanging on in there. The most important numbers, though, are up in the top left-hand corner of your screen.
2-0.
Philogene. Oh, it's a strike almost through Fisher's hands again. Power on it. And the deficit reduced.
Come on, lads. Once you score, you're 2-0 up. You've got to tighten your defence.
Well, I said I couldn't see there being just one goal at half time. We've got 10 minutes to go.
Yeah.
And we're on three. Well, he's got to save that.
Yeah, he's got to be strong. Yeah, there's four rams. He's put him up. Got to be strong. Two, one.
And the clean sheet's gone. The advantage still intact. And a break in play after a coming together. Slap bang in front of the referee. And Champ heads out.
Brilliant shot.
Swansea on the edge of the box need to get there. Manning and Philogene. Shown us his tricks throughout the afternoon, Philogene, but Ryan Manning keeping a close guard on him. Ball in.
Good header. And another one.
Whistle gone.
They've certainly upped the game after being 2-0 down.
Well, they've been given a real lifeline back into it. Because at 2-0, they look buried. Feeling around the stadium, though, a little bit of momentum swinging back into that man's side. Home supporters who are despondent when Cullen headed in, now lifted a little bit and starting to dream that maybe their side could be at least level by the break. NG some ball in. Cabango doing well in the centre. Swansea need to make sure that number one there's no foul and number two the ball's cleared. They ticked off both on that list.
Well done, lads.
What a game. 7 minutes still to play in the first half.
3-1 half time. That sounds good, doesn't it?
Russell Martin urging that back line to get further upfield.
It's a dive.
It was a dive, but you just have to be so careful, and Swansea were on that occasion.
He's a threat, that young lad.
We've seen in the past how penalty decisions in this particular fixture can change scorelines. This, unfortunately, is better from Cardiff City.
You can see, when you score two, you've got to hold that. Can't concede within 2 minutes. Got to hold on to that 2-0.
Got a little bit of height, Cardiff, to get forward into these set pieces. The likes of McGuinness at 6'4". Kipri, same height. The delivery isn't bad. Comes all the way across to Philogene. The referee says offside.
Take that.
Thank you. Definitely a kick in there.
Yeah.
Nick Cundall a little sore after that, but Swansea grateful of perhaps the break in play and the ball being further upfield and just giving the back line a little breather.
Expect another goal, 3-1 half time will be answered.
Bango and Darling in the centre, the ball played in. Didn't have the pace to get to them. And Grimes couldn't wait too long for that one to bounce.
No.
Just allows everybody to get back through the centre and back behind the ball. I don't think Cardiff are too pleased there. They felt that Grimes had handled the ball. Yeah. And then they felt that Ncham had conned the referee.
Possession again, lads. Come on. It's the start of it.
A little bit of game management coming in now from Swansea City in the closing stages of this first half.
We're down the corner.
Bouncing around, Chance. Just can't get it through the crowd of players. Perrault wrestled to the ground, nothing untoward in the challenge. Manning, he threw himself at it, but Philogene rides the challenge. Two
here.
To play it, two in the centre, plays it in. Swansea clear it away. And he's been
stopped the cross.
Clearly their most dangerous player, Jaden Philogene.
Oh yes, absolutely. Well done.
Cullen took it back into the corner. Was it the right choice? And Swansea have cleared it away. It was. Seconds left of the first 45 minutes. You would have taken 2-1 at the interval before the game started.
Absolutely, definitely. Away, good head.
But is it going to stay that way?
4 minutes.
Four added minutes. Andy Woolmer, the fourth official this afternoon. Cardiff now on the byline looking to pull it back, and it's cleared away for a corner.
Well done, Matty Grimes.
It is the first corner of the game.
Got to mark that big lad quite closely. He's a danger. Well done, Ben.
It's not ours, Wyndham. Whoever's ringing now.
It's not ours.
You can tell Mrs. Evans, you'll speak to her later.
Go on, Ncham. Go on. Lucky. Good run. Good run.
Oh, surely a yellow card. Olivia doesn't look bothered. as Swansea get it. I thought Darling was going to have a shot then, yeah, given the shot he's got on him. Closing stages of the first half. Cleared away from the Cardiff penalty. There's nothing wrong with that. Here's Ncham. Picks it up. You would normally get a yellow card for that. I am sure that if he does that on Friday against Huddersfield at the Swansea.com stadium, he will get a card. But it's a derby, things are different. Referee trying to keep players on the field, doesn't want to go dishing
this
out
is
yellow
right
cards.
Into Swansea's box. You've got to get the first header.
Allsop's kick. Chested on well edge done. Of the box. Oh, that's a no-nonsense clearance, and we love it. And Swansea now could break. They don't have the numbers forward, but it's how well they use this ball. And how much they want it.
Get across.
With a minute left in the first half. Just not the acceleration there that they needed to burst into the box. Referee has a little look at it and decides goal kick. I think he was always going to there, wasn't he?
Yeah.
Wasn't sure who it came off and got for the least controversial decision.
Half time now. Get the header, lads. Well done. And again.
Well, that's fine, that should run another 10 or 12 seconds off the clock. Keith Stroud happy to let things go as the ball goes into the box.
Time's up, ref.
He's had a little look at one of his watches.
Yes.
And that will do, Wyndham. First 45 minutes, three goals, and Swansea have two of them.
Well done, the Swans. Excellent play by the Swans.
Half-time at the Cardiff City Stadium. It is Cardiff City 1, Swansea City 2.
Excellent.
Let's get this second half underway and let's see if we can either add to the scoreline or let's see if we can hold on to just conceding the one. So change coming up. As we can see, it's Jay Fulton on the touchline. Waiting for confirmation as to who Jay will replace. Philip Jean's back out. He was the danger man in the first half for Cardiff City on that right hand side, caused all sorts of problems. Lifted their spirits, although you wouldn't necessarily know looking at it, but at least they have the advantage that they are on the half of the ground that is in the sun. It is Kundal that is going off.
Substitute coming on.
So Fulton on, Wyndham.
Who's off?
Kundal.
Kundal. Uh-huh.
And a change for Cardiff City. A Romain Sawyers, the former West Bromwich Albion man. And he's coming on for Callum O'Dowda, who had been suffering with an injury in the lead-up to this particular game.
Sawyer's an attacking guy or a defensive guy?
Very much attacking.
Attacking.
They need that the goal. Swans' problems in previous games in the colours of West Bromwich Albion.
The sooner we get this third goal, the better now.
And an international player, Sawyers, for St Kitts and Nevis. 6 international goals for them. Swansea then, we'll run through the sides in a moment. Let's just make sure that there's nothing going on at the edge of the penalty area that we need to talk through. Perot a little bit casual with the clearance. First touch from Fulton. That's his second, and neither his first or his second were particularly noteworthy. Rawls. Players arriving in the box. He tries to seek them out on the far side. Philogene heads it back in. It's cleared away momentarily by Swansea City.
Well done, lads. Well defended. Well defended.
I think they were hoping they were going to get a corner there.
They're not, though.
So Swansea with Fisher in goal. Manning, Wood, Cabango and Darling across the back four. In midfield, we've got Grimes with Fulton, Walsh and Champ. And Perot and Cullen in the more advanced positions. And they're playing the little triangles and they're working it up and over that halfway line.
Well played.
That's terrific play by Swansea City, and that's a lovely ball by Walsh, who just invited Encham to react. Didn't quite react fast enough, quick enough.
Keep pressing.
Swansea playing towards their own fans in the second half. Sawyers the substitute, his first touch. Should be Cabango to get there first,
well done,
and
Ben.
It is.
Well defended. Oh, great football. Great football.
Well, Fulton was stretching
it.
And the touch takes it into the centre, and Swansea moving forward now via Walsh to Encham. Olivier Encham. Oh, that's a poor ball.
Poor ball.
It's behind Perot.
Get it. Well done, Ryan Manning. Matty Grimes.
Well, that's better from Encham, and he gets it back. A little bit of something off the ball there as Encham played it away, and he's being portrayed by the home supporters as the villain of the piece.
A little bit of diving off the ball.
So much space for Grimes to come from the centre circle to pick his pass out now to Olivier Encham. This time on the overlap.
Oh, lucky.
Well, Manning got round the back, but the cross snuffed out.
Good start to the second half. Quick, slick pass in with the Swans.
Next goal, so important. If Swansea restore that two-goal cushion, you fancy them to finish the job. If Cardiff come back to 2-2 from 2-0 down,
we still win 3-2.
Well, their tails will be up. Grimes again, space.
Get in there, Joel's in there.
Oh, that's a good shot. He's pulled back. And he's yellow carded.
Thought he had a toe on the ball there.
Well, I'm not sure he got yellow carded necessarily just for that challenge. He threw the ball away in the first half. There was a little bit of something off the ball early in the second.
Looks like he had the ball there.
I think he's got a good argument for having got the ball.
But be careful,
albeit
now,
that he's gone through the ankle to get there at the same time.
You don't want a red card for you, boy.
There's perhaps a reaction to the yellow card. Ollie Cooper already kitted out.
Yeah.
And Cooper for Encham may well be the change, because you can't take chances on yellow cards to go down to 10 men.
No.
We saw it in the game at the Swansea.com earlier in the season. Once you're a man down in this, you're in trouble.
That's why he's 11 aside, not 10 aside.
Walsh gets it, turns, whoa, feeds it out to Perot. Two on Perot now, and you can understand why.
Yeah. Well played, whip it in.
Can Darling get there?
Oh.
Just looked as though he
looked as if he
didn't accelerate as it, early enough.
Well, it looked as if he got it. Obviously over the line.
Hugely sensible change by the manager. And let's face it, being able to bring Ollie Cooper on is in no way weakening the side.
He'd be banned for the next few weeks. I've got Diddy's off though, because I like him playing. He's a positive player. Always creative, capable of scoring a goal. Ollie Cooper.
No doubt Olivia Encham was up for this one this afternoon, but just can't take a chance.
What's he done there, ref?
Well, the crowd and some of the players looking for a free kick there for Cardiff.
No, it doesn't, Liam's.
And they continue with their 3-5-2 lineup.
Come on, keeper.
Well, he just sort of waited there, Fisher, for others to take charge of the situation.
Matty Grimes, I love him. He's received the ball anywhere on the park. And keep possession. That's a foul.
We didn't get time at half time to run through some of the score lines elsewhere in the Championship, but I can tell you Bristol City are winning 1-0 at home against Reading. Stoke are 2-0 up away to Coventry. Huddersfield and Middlesbrough all square 1-1. And Wigan still lead Queen's Park Rangers by 1-0.
And the Swans are beating Cardiff 2-1.
Swansea would go up to 15th as it currently stands in the Championship. If they were to win this afternoon, Cardiff would be 2 points hovering above the relegation places. There's not much space there for Swansea City to try and pass the ball. They did their best, but they couldn't get it through. Taken away from Darling. Little foul by Fulton. Another referee has got a taste for the pocket. I wouldn't be surprised if there's a yellow card for Jay Fulton, and there is. Recently missed the away match at Millwall, having picked up 10 cards this season.
10 cards?
10 yellows. That's number 11. You'd be disappointed with those stats, Wyndham, getting to April and only having 11 yellows.
Get it. Foul. Well done, ref.
Well, standard procedure. Get there, get across the ball.
Yeah.
Take the impact.
Well done, darling.
Left a little bit in there, Rawls. Just look at his feet now in there as he gets up. Just a little flick back with the left foot into the midriff of Darling. Cardiff stepping up, stopping Swansea from playing the short ball. Just a little bit scrappy at the moment, a lot of free kicks.
A lot of free
Fulton
kicks.
Fulton again. No, thankfully not. Cooper this time. Again, he can't argue with that.
I don't know, Ollie, but pick on some of your own size. Well, that's...
Someone's having to be careful now. They're starting to pick up a couple of cards.
Yeah, the last thing we went is a red card on anybody.
Manning and Cham, Fulton and now Cooper, all carded, ball into the box to be dealt with. Rawls thunders it against Darling. Now they're well done, Ryan Manning,
well done.
Intercepting
on,
there.
That's a foul.
Well, that's going to be another card, surely.
He jumped on his back. It's a rugby tackle.
Runamota into the notebook.
Yeah, look, a few cards going around here today.
I think Manning was pleased. I think he'd looked up and seen he had half the length of the field still to run, and I think he was glad to,
to get
somebody had stopped
on
him. Minutes gone.
Swansea ball. 32 left.
And apart from you, Wyndham, I don't think there's anyone who can say at the moment with any certainty as to who's going to win this game.
Well, Swansea.
They certainly have the advantage. There's a lot of football still to be played. A lovely little ball over the top. Now then, can they get it across? Here's Perreault!
Yeah!
Joe Perreault!
Oh! Come on!
The touch took it past the keeper in the centre, but he just ran out of grass.
Tamara, you'll have another chance now. Look at that. Oh, he did, touched his left foot. He controlled it perfectly on his right foot. Watch this.
Cullen's ball was perfect, and it just, as you say,
touched him again.
He chops it back with the right foot, and it just gets a little nick off the left.
Just slashed his left foot on it. Great play by the Swans, though.
Another change lined up. Shay Ojo going off.
Another big lad coming on.
Connor Wickham.
He looks well past 6 foot.
So Rinomoto, who also got booked, and Ruben Colwell comes on.
Minutes gone.
Ruben, of course, from Neath.
From Neath. That's a nice to see local boys getting in. Swansea, Cardiff.
He's got 8 caps team for Wales. Probably feels that he should be getting used a little bit more than by Cardiff City, but two very attacking moves from the home boss. The experienced corner Wickham.
Well, they want corners and free kicks, don't they?
Challenges flying in, free kick again, Cooper penalised, and Swansea cannot afford to give too many away.
They start getting possession again, Swansea, passing it about. Is danger now with all these big lads.
Well, Wickham 6'3", Colwell 6'2.5". I'm not sure you'd notice the difference between the two height-wise. Well, the likes of McGuinness as well arriving in there. There's a real threat. Cabba too.
Good header. Corner, is it?
It's out for a throw, and it would be a Swansea City throw as well.
I thought a Swansea City guy had it.
Harry Darling to win the slow walking competition by going over to get the ball.
Yeah.
Right, another change from the boss. Liam Walsh goes off and Joe Allen comes on.
Come on, Joe. Well done, Liam Walsh.
Well, Joe thought he'd scored the match winner in 2009 at Ninian Park. Denied by a very controversial last minute refereeing decision.
Nice to see a top Welsh international coming on as a substitute, though. And sort that midfield out.
Cullen to come off as well.
Cullen. Oh, I don't like that.
Joe Latabodia. Is that Swansea going to a back five?
Yeah, defenders.
It is indeed. Joe helping us out with the clearest of indications. And it makes sense, Darling to go back into the centre to add a little bit of height now that Wickham and Colwell are on.
Good. Joe Allen, first touch. Good challenge.
Well, the best chance of the second half has gone to Joel Perreault, but Cardiff have had
offside. Plenty
of ball. Pinned back from an offside position into an onside position.
Pen him in, lads, pen him in.
Darling tidies up. Latabodia gets the touch back to Harry Darling, who's got to be quick, and he is quick. He keeps from the touchline. Gets taken down.
Okay, Darling.
Well, Gabba didn't look very sorry there. Stayed in. Took his man down. They've made four changes but would still have one possible substitution opportunity remaining open to Russell Martin. Patterson, Whittaker,
Lamarcky Grimes and Joe Allen now. You couldn't wish for two better centre midfielders.
It's got a little bit more of a solid look about it than the free flowing stuff that we've had for the first hour of the afternoon.
Well played. In. Take your time, lads, all our time.
We are halfway through the second half.
The trouble these days, when it comes out and says 8 extra minutes. Well, we're in.
Edge of the box, bouncing round, cleared away. Swansea corner.
Done, Jay Boy.
Just a reminder that it's Easter weekend next weekend. Swansea City will be playing at home Friday afternoon, 3 o'clock kickoff at home against Coventry, and entertain Wigan on the Monday. Then same time kickoff, not entertain, sorry, travel to Wigan.
Easter eggs all round.
Be a great time for Swansea to score their third goal. Manning's corner, it's a decent one into the crowd.
Whoa, handball!
In fairness to him, he wouldn't have known much about it.
No.
Fulton smashing the ball, and the whistle has gone. You can hear the Swansea supporters once again above the home fans.
Jack Army, well done, lads, best in the world.
Jay Fulton complaining it wasn't the best throw to him. Joel Latabodia questioning the ball back. It's a Cardiff throw instead. Short by Darling.
Well played, Ben.
Kabango, well, he had a little swing at
great
it
challenge.
And he had another swing at it as well after the ball was played. He and Kaba coming together.
Go on, Joel.
There's a real edge to this game at the moment now. A couple of personal battles out there on the field. Both sets of supporters feeling that they are needed to drive their team home a little bit further.
There's going to be a red card before the end of the game.
Out it goes to the left hand side. Allen, can they get it across to Darling? Oh, he was in great space just over the halfway line. He's got it now, but he's had to come back 10 yards or so.
Give it a Joe again. Well played, Joe.
Not a lot of space at the moment in the middle. Swansea take it out wide. Wood getting involved. Wood charging forward. Nathan Wood forced right out onto the left-hand side, and he lost his feet rather than they were taken away from him.
Yeah. Good run though. Well done, Nathan Wright. I don't know, mate. Shoulder to shoulder. So he's not in it.
It may be a little bit of cramp.
71 minutes. Left.
Andy Woolmer just behind Russell Martin, the fourth official. Andy Woolmer and Keith Stroud on the same day. Oh. Cardiff City 1, Swansea City 2. Joel Perrault had us out of our seats inside 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Liam Cullen doubling it. Cardiff immediately responding through Jaden Philogene. 2-1 at half-time. That's the way it's remained through 27 second-half minutes.
I said Perrault's getting a hat-trick. I still believe in it.
And he could have had one in the second half. There's no doubt about that.
Minutes for that lot.
In all competitions, 85 times Swansea have travelled to take on Cardiff City. Incredibly, out of those 85 games, they've only won 12. It seems an event that happens a lot more regular than that, because most of those victories have come in the last 15 years or so. Over the top.
Well done, Andy Fisher.
Well done. Kappa running through. Fisher comes out to take the ball away from the Guinea international.
Is it a free kick or what?
No.
Well done.
Cooper.
Go on, Joel.
Sends Perrault running into the corner, putting pressure. The keeper's cut off.
Well done.
I think Russell Martin wants a clear sign and a clear word from Harry Darling.
Yeah,
if he has a problem, then he's off. If he's going to be able to continue, then he stays on. But he needs to know. Been heavily involved since those words with Russell Martin. Looks to be okay. And Swansea have a throw.
Given
the reaction of the manager a couple of minutes ago, Wyndham, I don't think we're going to be seeing Harry Darling continuing in this game. The change is already lined up. It'll be Jamie Patterson to come on.
Ooh, that's exciting news. He can score a goal and create a goal. Come on, Jamie, son.
We're going to have to shuffle it again.
Come on, Jamie. Well, he's capable of a goal.
Will he stick? With five across that back line. And if so, who will be the fifth? Or will he drop to a four again? Four looks like four.
Well done, ref. Nothing happened there. This one's throw in. Free kick.
Oh, first touch of the afternoon, and it's
just give him a yellow, ref.
Quite clearly. Oh no, it's sorry, I thought it was Patterson. It's the no Manning way out there.
Minutes left, and that's a free kick.
Swansea can't afford any more injuries. They've used up all their possible replacements for the afternoon. These are the players that have to finish the job.
Good header.
Simple task. Keep the ball out of the net for the next 12 minutes plus added time.
Keep out the box, you won't have a chance to score then. And don't give free kicks and corners away, because they've got a couple of big lads on the park now.
That should be Fisher, well, and he comes and collects.
Steady, Ben. Don't get involved, son, don't get involved.
Hello, making the run down the middle. Cooper was with him.
Oh.
And that's loose. And Rawls has it. And he lofts it. And that's great, a decent header by Joe Allen, because well, he got up and he hung there and he got direction on it to get it away.
Great header, Joe.
Looked second favourite when the original ball was floated in. Swansea still have it all to do with just over 10 minutes to play. Oh, there was definitely an arm up against the shirt.
Referee ain't giving anything. Carry on.
Headed away. That should be Grimes's to help on.
Kick it. Well done. Oh, unlucky,
unlucky Perreault. Now then,
chance again.
I think earlier in the game you would have sent it down the middle for Perreault to go racing, but Atabodia on to Fulton.
Come on, let's try and get this other goal, John. Lads.
Well, a third goal now, and you really feel that would be enough.
Yeah, well, definitely. Played, Matt. It's a foul! Well played, Ollie Cooper. Ten minutes. Could have been a yellow card.
That's another free kick. Swansea aren't going to hurry any of these set pieces now. Swansea's last away win, 14th of January, by 3-1 at Sunderland.
Couldn't wish for two centre midfielders, Matty Grimes and Joe Allen, at this moment, 9 minutes to go.
Just short of 60% possession to Swansea City, but it's Cardiff on the
get
attack.
Get out the play.
Pulled back from the right-hand touchline.
Ah. Two each.
Cardiff City 2, Swansea City 2 from 2-0 down. The Bluebirds draw level. And now, Wyndham, it's anyone's game.
That's a great cross.
Questions again inside that 6-yard box for Swansea City.
Free header, really. Free header. You still win it, 7 minutes to go.
Well, there's no doubt these home supporters feel that Wyndham's called it wrong, and it's them that are going to win it. They are up on their feet. The momentum of this game has swung full 180 degrees.
It's a foul. It's not going to be just 7 minutes, it's going to be, there'll be an extra at least.
Well, there's so many substitutions and free kicks. And
well, we've used all our subs, haven't we?
I think you're probably looking, as you say, another 6 minutes here, plus maybe another five or six to be added on.
One chance for Cullen or Perot.
Decent ball in. Headed back.
Aye.
Grimes. Oh, it's hit the crossbar!
Oh, what a shot.
Well, he got the connection. He
don't
thundered it through.
The Swans off yet. What a ball.
And the woodwork saves Cardiff City.
Didn't go down.
Straight out of the training textbook. The body position of Grimes.
What a shot. Outstanding. There's a corner.
Swansea corner, right hand side.
Come on, lads. Ben Cabango will be a threat here.
Well, Wyndham and I were both out of our chairs as Grimes hit that one and it headed what we thought towards the net. We'll be back up now if this finds its way in. Height advantage is with Cardiff City.
Played short, I think. No, he's not.
Well, they wanted to go short, but Philogene has stopped that from going to Patterson. Ball in to the far side. Once again, Cabango's in there. He heads back. Allsop wants to deliver it quickly. Perot gets in his way. And Ryan Allsop with his 14th club. Cardiff City kicks downfield. Back it comes.
Good header, great header. Swans throw in. Well done, Ollie.
Cooper trying to power his way down the right hand side.
Just one chance for Joel Perreault. That's all we need.
3.5 minutes plus added time to play. Cooper gets it back.
Free
gets
kick.
Another free kick.
Chance for a goal here.
Well, after a flurry of cards in the second half, there hasn't been one for a while, despite these little niggly fouls and Joe rolls. Well, that's a cynical foul. Challenge. Swansea hit the crossbar from the last free kick they had, not directly, but from the ball that was cleared out to Grimes.
Let's get it in, Ryan.
What can they do with this one?
Chance to score, yeah.
Which angle is it going
to
come from?
Chance to
Manning
score.
Or Patterson? It's from Manning, left-footed.
Oh!
It'll be a corner.
Great ball, Ryan, eh? There should have been a Swansea lad at least challenging for that ball there. Great.
Late
great
pressure.
Great free kick.
Cabango was just floating in behind Sawyers.
Another chance. He's a big lad, Nathan Wood, they're marking him.
First time Cardiff have scored two against Swansea since 2010. Corner lifted in, into the crowd, pushing, shoving, all sorts going on there. Can somebody in a white get on the end of it? No, they can't. Now players have to get back. Fisher,
well done, Andy.
Hoping to get an assist.
Great tackle,
great
Joe.
By Joe Allen.
This is looking good.
A minute.
Turn it. Go on, Joe.
Allen, go on, Joe. Go on, Joe.
Oh, here's a chance, lads, here's
Cooper.
A chance.
Patterson still in the box, lifts it in.
Picked hit it!
Up. Well, he's hit one.
Oh, a chance.
Thought of hitting it again, and it's gone out over the far side, where Perreault just couldn't get the first touch he wanted, but he still has the ball, and Swansea still have players inside that 18-yard box. Joel Perreault tried to do too much, and he commits the foul.
That's
in
okay.
Looking to get the ball back.
He's got a yellow though.
I don't get how that's a yellow and Joe Rawls a couple of minutes earlier isn't.
Yeah. Might give minutes are up.
It's down to Andy Woolmer now. With his board on the side of the field. And it is
five
added minutes. Or as we used to call it in the schoolyard, winning goal now, Wyndham, I think.
Yeah, winning goal, aye. And you'd play until the time was up, till you scored. Winning goal.
You should be in maths, but you don't want to go because you want to carry on playing football. I'm saying nothing.
What was it go? 22,000? Five minutes.
We wait.
Well, we've got all those
to
subs,
get going.
We?
All changes made. We have to get Matt Grimes up and running again.
Come on, Matty son.
Huddersfield 4, Middlesbrough 2 in the Championship. It's an important goal for Cardiff City to break it 2-2, because if they hadn't scored that, they would now be in the bottom three.
Yeah.
Well, the clock continues to tick. Time will be added on. Perry and Gies, the latest player to need a little bit
pampering. They can add more time now, can they?
You can add more time. You can add time on time on time.
Time on time on time. Bloody hell.
April 15th, Cardiff City against Swansea City Women being advertised there, and good luck to the Swansea women in that one.
Yeah, good luck to you. Good luck to you girls.
So Perry NG goes off injured in the closing stages. Romeo comes on. And how long we play now is entirely up to Keith Stroud. At least two more minutes, probably another two on top of that. Alan penalised for jumping into his man. It concedes a set piece.
That's okay. Mark him up, lads. Mark him up.
Wintle with the chance to put it in onto those 6 foot plus heads in the centre.
Good header.
And Cardiff City offside. Well, Amuchi must be tamping at that.
We headed the ball anyway.
A clear opportunity to get the ball into the big men, and they get caught offside.
Oh, what pass is that? Oh, look, he miscontrolled it.
A bit of trickery, something maybe at the end of it for Swansea City. Oh, it's off Patterson, and Cardiff have it back. Lofted forward, it needs quick legs and steady heads.
Game over.
Well, it's time up, but there will be some added time. We had those stoppages in the added time. Patterson puts it through, tries to get through himself to try and win it back. He can't do so. Swansea need to get those white shirts back behind the ball. Cardiff on the attack. Rawls. His control wasn't great. Cabba edged out. Well, this is going to be pretty much the last chance.
Get it forward, lads. Get it forward.
That's a Bodia. Now then, Fulton, they've worked the space. Fulton can move forward. He's got players in the centre.
Come on, Ollie. Whip it in, whip it in.
Cooper.
Whip it in.
Patterson. Allen with the curling cross, but Perrault has come in from that far left-hand side. And the ball is beyond him. Should be a Swansea throw.
Ball. Yeah.
Is there enough time for one more chance? The referee has looked at both his watches. We've played 2 minutes on top of the added minutes, and that's a free kick and a chance.
Matthew
maybe.
Dryden's come on. And a yellow card.
Somebody in white to whip it over the wall and into
and
the
into
net.
Into the net. Oh, that's a foul. Lucky fouled him, because Jimmy Patterson would
have
been
in. But he is lucky he fouled him, because, as you say, he's turning.
He'd have scored there.
This is it, one shot, and I think the referee is going to call time on it. It would be the most dramatic ending to
a
derby game.
Come on,
who's Lucky your money
Grimes
on?
Grimes is not there.
Oh, Grimes is to the right of the ball. Maybe available if they wanted to roll it over to him.
Ray Manning could.
But I think it's going to be easier to hit that dead ball.
Yeah. Because he's going to blow the whistle after it, I think.
And I think it clearly favours a right footer. Jay Fulton may be the surprise choice.
Yeah. Doesn't look 10 yards to me.
Jay Fulton for Swansea City.
Come on, Jay!
99th minute. Fulton into the wall. Second chance. Oh, he's hit the post!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! They've done it! Oh, wow! Yes! Oh, wow! Swansea City have won it!
Come
with
on,
the last kick! The most dramatic ending ever of a South Wales derby.
Woo!
Double, Swansea City.
Ben Cabango. Been another 10 minutes now. Well played, the lads.
Wow.
What a finish. What a finish. Russell.
They've done it again.
This was a great shot. Hit the post. Ben Cabango. Oh, well played, son.
I tell you what, William.
He'll never forget that as long as he lives.
We've scored three this afternoon. We've hit two posts and a crossbar.
Yeah, we have. We should be six up.
Well, we gave them two goals, but they couldn't stop us this afternoon. We are waiting for the final whistle, but
Ben Cabango will never forget it, and the Swans fans will never forget it either. Tap in, well done, Ben.
Well, he hasn't got his breath back. We haven't either.
How many minutes extra, though?
It was the 99th minute.
Can't be any more, surely.
Just come on, Swansea.
Yeah.
Seconds. That's all you've got to do.
Kick it out to the ground if you want.
They don't get many of these in a season, that's for sure.
Swans fans.
Come on, ref.
Blow up,
come
ref.
On, ref. We're all watching
Blow
you.
Up, ref.
Come on.
Don't foul, lads. Don't foul.
Edge of the box. Cardiff lining up, ball in. Headed away.
Great head.
We've done it, Wyndham. We've done it.
Yeah! Yes! Woo-hoo! Come on, the Swans!
Swansea City winning by 3-2.
Fantastic!
The double And it's Ben Cabango for the second season running on the score sheet in this fixture.
Oh, what a game. What a result.
It's going to take quite some time to come down from this one.
Yes. Gosh alive. Well done, Russell Boy. What a win. Double, double. I'm in trouble.
What a really special afternoon at the Cardiff City Stadium.
Well,
when Swansea went 2-0 up,
yeah,
you thought they
two
were
going
to do it. A 2-2, and in the closing stages, you worried that maybe they'd completely blow it. But no, fortune favoured the brave, and Ben Cabango, take a bow.
And every one of our players got on the field as well. All our subs got on. What a result. Well played, lads, well played. Oh, it's the most exciting goal I've ever seen.
What an afternoon.
Yeah.
Russell Martin, 4 derbies, 4 wins.
The Swans fans, unbelievable.
Well, we knew when they took that free kick that it was pretty much the last chance of the game.
Yeah.
When it came back from the wall,
it hit the post.
You thought, well, no, it hits the post. But we were only teasing.
Yeah.
Because Ben Cabango is there to stroke it in.
All of Jack Army will never forget that game. Ever. I won't. You won't. None of us will forget that game. Fabulous.